Okay. We're doing this late today. Partially because I actually started a new Elden Ring character completely unrelated to the stream one I do. Just because I was curious about, like, dragon incantations. Whoops, I should not have done continue because you're gonna see my ugly motherfucker I made for dragon. This genuinely was an accident. His name is Oblivion Argonian. I was gonna name him Argonian from Oblivion, but... didn't have enough character limit option thing room. Load. Pank is who I was playing, right? That's the stream guy? Yes, that is absolutely correct. I think. Where? Oh, right. Am I not strong enough yet to dual wield? Yeah, because that'll put me straight into heavy load. What if I do this? Oh, medium load's not too bad. Pank, the guy I've been playing whenever I stream this. He's my own original character, do not steal. But it's been long enough that I don't actually yeah, it has been a minute. I don't remember what we're doing. I guess the thing is I never finished Godric? The graph trick? Yes, I spent a long time getting a second big sword. That's why I took all my clothes off, so I could wield the big swords. Okay, I at least got this far. Some Dark Souls videos came up in my recommended videos and got me in a mood. So then I made a... I must have already killed this thing. I made a, like, dragon incantation faith build. In a sense... I mean, it makes you weaker, but it makes you faster, which makes you stronger. Okay. Just a smidgen stronger. Stop that! Or no, you saved me from an arrow, thank you. If only I had known sooner. Back accustomed to real swords instead of what a little shitty starter sword you get as a confessor or whatever they're called. Something doo-dooted. That's why I stopped for a second. I hear something. It sounds like it might be bad. Whoops, whoops! Yes, follow me this way where I can summon. Or just be dumb. I don't know why I bothered doing all this, because this isn't the way I need to go. Oh, you're hanging out. Doesn't look so great to me. Let's do a little bit of oops. No, that was a joke. I mean, it wasn't a joke, fuck you. No. Actually, I've tried to get that one open before and I never could. Like I lure the omen dude. Do I have to lure the actual giant all the way from fucking the end of the world over here? I really hope not. Too strong for that. But can I upgrade my secondary sword or anything?
Ah, I'm glad you took my warning to heart. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number. Well, well. Another fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for weeding deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to haunt more of those who live in death and weed their deathroot, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you? Very well. Show me your map.
I already know where he is. I can teleport straight into his ass.
Location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you.
I know where it is. Fuck you.
What is it? Still milling of the map indicates where it will lead you to go.
shot at you for no matter it's lay out your arm.
Neat.
The girl. Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute? Absurd. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I...
not you. You.
If I do have a talent, I suppose I should try. I'll ask Master Hugh.
Yes.
If I do have, I suppose I shall ask Master.
Are you dead yet? Oh, you're not even here yet. Should I? Fuck it. Oops. Oh, I thought I was dead already. Shit. Why aren't you? Do it. Oh, because I'm in a non-combat area. Trying to jump with triangle. That's not the jump button in Devil May Cry, is it? What jumps with triangle that I'm trying to replicate? Mitch, I 100% would believe that. I think if you were in a situation where that was possible, it would be weirder if you didn't do it. Specifically you. I'll try Kindred Clawthorn. But I'm mainly doing this out of stubbornness and not out of joy. Very good point, Mitch. Stop that. It's exceptionally annoying that I got very close 3 times in a row. And I can't even put on armor, I won't be able to roll. No, I'll do that on this attempt. Hey, that worked, thanks. Thanks you. Isn't that where your fingernails are supposed to be? We're both idiots. There we go. You're now impervious to the most common form of body armor. So to meet the best character in the entire game.
Be proud. You were a fine warrior. Your only mistake was your choice of master. Let the winds lift you to a higher place. Well, who do we have here? Tarnished, are you? Clearly not one of Godric's lot. I am Nefeli Lu, tarnished and warrior like you. I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godric's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds. If you intend to challenge Godric, I ask you call upon me. The winds run foul with his deeds. I'm certain father would permit me aid the fight. Apologies, but I've idled long enough. As fellow tarnished, we must each follow our own guidance, down whatever road takes us to the throne of Elden Lord.
Brad. Forgot that was there. Well, that's not what I was trying to do. I just, you know, while I was there, I decided I'd take a peek. Can I level up yet? No. You don't think it's like that one Half-Life 2 mod? Upside down.
Kindred, deliver me unto greater heights. Well, the lowly tarnished.
I'm just looking for the bathroom. That glitters is gold. Spin to win, motherfucker. Up. That's quick. I think I got too comfy. Fucking with my fish. Get out of the way, Nefeller. How'd you get all the way over there? You ever seen that video of the Godric edited into the Phoenix Wright courtroom? And he goes, "Four fathers, one and all, bear witness!" And then one of the rune bears is on the witness stand. You see, he's Godric the Grafted. And what he likes to do is graft strong people onto himself to make himself stronger. Dodge flame. No, don't kill the jellyfish, and you killed the jellyfish. He got some poison in him before he was gone. Cheat hit. Fuck! I'm the fucking jellyfish. Why do you hate the kid so much? I didn't know you could get caught up in that. I'd be a little preemptive, but... Oh, okay. Fuck you. Yeah. Oh, fuck, okay. Cool. Oh, I forgot the fucking random asshole dude. The gatekeeper man. Calm the fuck down. What I was trying to say is the gatekeeper man will steal your runes when you die. So I don't, every time I die, I'm whoa! My TV just flickered off for some reason. And it didn't matter because I'm too good. Might as well equip us, it's the only one I got. I don't remember how to. That's weird. That the clip thing don't work. How do I create room?
To the bone, pushing me about like that, and after all that grafting, where did that get you? Look down on me, would ya? Godric, you filthy slug. Feel it. Feel my bloody wrath. Oh, hello there. This weasel was... Godric was always looking down on me.
Like you specifically.
He bloody deserve thanks to you. I tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh?
I kind of want to kill him, but I'm worried that'll mess up my wife's quest line. Yeah, we just talked to her and she helped with the fight. No, the hug lady's just an acquaintance. Our relationship is purely professional. World like this, paying for hugs is not that weird. Was I even like, what was my stipulations or whatever word you want to call it? What was my goals when I made this, when I started this stream run? Like, was I trying to do all the side quests, or was I just trying to kill all the bosses, or both? I think my main thing was just, I want to prepare for the DLC when it comes out. Over there. Can I do that roll? I can. I didn't know if I could do my special move while dual wielding. You guys keep a watch out. Never know when that darn tarnish will be coming through. Wait, are you alive? I should have stopped to level up at some point. Well, there we go. Got three in me. Did my thing up. Can I equip one piece of equipment? Do a little bit of equipment. Yeah, I meant to do that. How do I get up here? Having you guys on my side, but I do not like fighting you. Where are you? Oh, Also, don't remember where to get you. Ba-ba-ba. I gotta put it on the thing that I think it's on. Give me that. There's something here. I don't remember what, though. Fuck you is such a wonderful all-encompassing phrase. I was about to say all-consumer. Oh, are you gonna tell me what the thing is? Uh-oh, America statue. Huh? Not that one. Oh, is this one of those only at night bosses or something? I'm just not allowed to fight with my jellyfish. Hello? Or maybe they really, really overestimated this little ruins fight? Should pull up a boss list like Alex did. No, I'm not looking for a ranking list. I don't want your top 15 bullshit. Okay, I found something. I think. Except every time I try to zoom in, it fucks up. Okay, there we go. I think I'm looking at the right area. This map's in pretty bad quality for some reason. Have I even killed the dragon over here? I killed this thing, apparently. There's no dudes over here, so I assume they all burned. Okay, I must have misread the map. Crafted sand times two. Control Kira's grave. Should be like right around here. Also says there's a tree sentinel right here. I'm looking at the wrong part of the map. Oh, wait, I got the tree sentinel confused with the tree spirit thing. You know, the fat demon from Dark Souls reskinned as a tree thing. Here? Sucks so bad. Oh, is it fucking... It's this one, isn't it? Oh, fuck me. Didn't even matter. I know there's a dude down there on the beach. I doubt I killed him yet. Okay. What's the way down if I'm not supposed to just go down? Because it looks like I should be able to make it. Was it just because I double jumped? I guess he can count as a boss. Yeah. Thanks. That was just pure intrusive thought. I had no reason to kill that deer. I just did it because I could. Just wanted you to know that.
Anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenny Pike,
servant to the order
and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Ursi, grant me succor.
You wanna suck?
Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but no. No, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the true order. You might have heard of me. Kenny Pike. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave, the untarnished. I want you. Well, that's so. Despite a people might have heard
it's weird
me,
that he
Kenneth Hite,
He hates Tarnished, but he likes demi-humans?
What are you waiting for? My fort lies... Oh, I fret not. The celebrate.
Do you get anything for killing all the rune bears? Because it feels like there should be a reason that those little ghost men will like lead you to them.
Welcome, Baloo, please. I'm hungry.
Oh, there you are. Pretty good, I didn't see it. Thank you. not cool. Oh, I think I needed that. Okay, I think if I put that on my secondhand weapon, it'll add bleeding damage. And I'll have double the bleeding damage for both swords. Quite ready to call down what's his voice. Blade. Where? You're like right here. Oh, right there. You get this side.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. Of course. Perhaps there is no need. Tell me if you should change your mind. Shall I turn? Let my hand share them with me. Oh.
There we go. Healing spot without being fully healed. TV thing happened again. If it happens a third time, I'll mess with something. I am lost. But not super lost, just kinda lost. I think that's where I'm going.
Waiting for you with bated breath. Did you manage to recapture my fort? Oh, excellent news. Just wonderful. And the knight's dead to boot. Well done, my friend. Well done indeed. I knew I was right to trust you. Now, here's your reward, as promised. Go ahead. It's all yours. Right then. Time for me to head to the fort. I've much to do. First, I'll have to reestablish...
I have succeeded at the sucks.
What's that look? You don't believe me? Well, under the Erd tree, co-mingling with the demi-humans is made possible. Even the vulgar shall not be left behind under the rule of true order. Which is why I, Kenneth Height, next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave, have sworn to uphold it. Just you watch, my friend. Just you watch.
I'm gonna check something real quick. Can you come? Complete Feli's quest. What's his name?
Ah,
yes.
Would you like, I see bright thing, enter into it. Who knows? What say you? Excuse me? Oh, such foolishness, Al. Not such a miraculous manifestation of felicity is like to stop. Should you change your mind?
I can't remember this guy's name is. Oh, fuck it. I'll just not kill this guy. Instead, I found out that you can kill this guy. You just don't know what to do with yourself now that he's dead, do you? Things.
I'm free. I can do what I like.
Oh, you know what I should be doing? I should be getting that, tasty, tasty rune upgrade. Oh, I can't ride here, okay. Wait, is that why I can't equip it? Since there's one of those super fucking mega archers over there. Don't shoot your feet, don't shoot your feet. I'm not sure if I can get back up if I jump down there. Ah, fuck it. Oh, hi. What do you get out of this? Let me go. Easy as pie. really sure why you would need a grace at the top of one of these. How do I do? I still don't know. To remember. Do we have to go back to the Schmoody Bop?
Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard. Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest. Yet to earn their keep.
I killed an
Remember your place. Newcomer. There's nothing left to say. Be at your leisure. There's nothing left to...
Do you think it was an intentional gag that... he's called the All-Knowing when he's actually a dumbass? Oh, I haven't played any of the... Coliseum update stuff, so I didn't know what that was.
Oh, nice. Welcome to the Round Table. I teach.
What do you mean I just arrived?
Ensuring, by the way,
I killed a dude here.
You do. Most tarnish you, Arswell. May the Golden Order.
Okay, bye.
Good to see you again. Thank you very much. I have you to thank, don't I? For persuading Master Hugh, I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning. I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish, but if I might be able to help you all, I'd certainly like to try. And if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I
no, they're all dead.
Must try. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Is my wife down here? Oh, not yet. His name is Pank Claire. Pank with an exclamation point at the end always.
Welcome you, Shardbearer. Let their wisdom
wash over you, great Elden Ring, root of the Golden Order, anchor of all lands, giver of grace, wellspring of all joy. Until it was shattered, the tragic corruption of the Order has taken its toll. Across the realm, life lies in ruin, fallen to pieces. Foul curses and misery spread, unabating. But the greater will has not abandoned the realm, nor the life that inhabits it. So it is that the tarnished are guided by grace, called to act. Brave tarnished, your great rune is a handsome shard of the Elden Ring. Seek another of its kind to become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. Let the words of the fingers guide you.
Okay.
Well, a remembrance. Okay, is, and I will the finger. Ah, the children of the god tainted by the strength of their rule. And so grace will this. The greater will tarnished. Show no mercy. Indeed. The demigods are each and all. Godric the Glad, the Runt.
I was more interested in how to use it. I know you can equip the great runes. It's a whole mechanic. I don't remember how. Do I have to go find the great rune in the inventory?
We meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So, what do you need?
You've got a big hat.
Ah, so you've met Dee.
They should call you, like...
We found ourselves journeying together for a time, bound
significant size headpiece,
but our paths have since
whatever your name is.
Never again to cross. Though that's hardly an uncommon fate. For two friends. Dee was telling me that he discovered the mark of the centipede. The centipede is an ancient symbol of the curse mark. As long as whoever finds and uses it is not nefarious by nature, then we may be able to form an alliance. If only I could speak to them in person, and if they were like you, all the better. Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it.
Oh.
As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Okay, so basically, I hadn't talked to Ofnir yet, so he's out here. But I beat Godric, so I have access to his room. Let's just kind of find him. Why did I do this? What are you guys still looking at? I killed the dude already. General direction. Let me go hang out with Magic Sensa. Bare feet, Magic Sensa. Fuck you. I thought I could just power through that. I almost did. Except I should have dodged that last hit. European distraction. I said be a distraction. That means do anything.
Sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? A yen for glimstone sorceries. I dare say your
abilities
are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature. With a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. As a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glimstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice. Ah, is that a scroll? Takes me back to my academy days. Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice.
Do I have to study sorcery to get your questline going? Probably just have to unlock the relevant areas. Dairy. Yeah, the first time I came to this area, I had completely, like, not noticed it. And I had already finished, like, more than half the game. So I just destroyed everything here. Quick, before you die, tell me your story about your dad.
Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. I fear for Father's life. The servants are full of wrath. Filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the
companions. Is it because you made them slaves?
They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father? At the castle, my soul wishes that he escape. Even if his honor should be the price. Please. I just want him to be safe. Thank you. Dearly, then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle.
Anyway.
Selling.
You know, I haven't been streaming that long, but I think I want to switch over to Devil May Cry. I mean, I'm not against this, but like, I don't know, I got that initial itch scratched. This is all stuff I've personally done before, and I don't think it's anything interesting enough to subject you alone to. Sure, if I want to bother, not bother, what's the word I want to say? Do I want to subject myself to Devil May Cry 2 and find out why everybody hates it so much? Or do I want to skip to 3, the one that everybody's like, yeah, this is the best PS2 one? Let's just... What does that mean? What do you mean, Dante or Lucia? Who the fuck is Lucia? Let me get my controller fixed up, though. Were there two versions of Devil May Cry 2? Is that why I'm choosing from this menu instead of the... I hope it's not a play both to get the full story thing. Dante first, huh? I really hope this is a really short campaign, though.
too.
You just said that.
In a time long since past, in an age of darkness, when the earth was overrun with demons,
I know that guy.
Humans were powerless under their rule. Humanity's hope lived in a demon named Sparda. With a spirit unlike any other, and wielding the sword that bore his own name, Sparda eradicated the demons.
There are no more demons. If you ever see a demon, then it's not.
And now, the legend of Sparda has been inherited by his son, a demon slayer.
Thank you, Gamma.
Dante.
For looking up these opinions. That does actually help. Was that an attempt at an accent? Like, was that just the worst French accent I've ever heard? Till next time, son of Sparda. That's good to know. Just remembering the controls. Yeah, I know. I was actually going to follow up what I said with if there is fall damage later on, I'm going to be really mad. But I got sidetracked. I was going to say something else, but I don't remember what it was. Wait, I just have a double jump now. I don't have to kick off walls. Skelly Bros. could do that. So far, the camera feels marginally better. This does feel marginally less like a Resident Evil game this time. Don't worry. Be happy. Where are you? Let me see. Yeah, it's my favorite aspect of these fucking games. That's one of you. Oh, there's an actual dedicated dodge button. Yeah, I see it. I was actually slightly worried because of how many showed up in the cutscene, but I guess it's just nothing at all. Doing a John Woo roll to unlock a door. So far, this just kind of seems normal. Combat doesn't really seem that much different from the previous game. Dante hasn't said much. Torso part is so tight, but the sleeves don't fit at all. Okay, I kind of appreciate that it breaks down each individual part that I fucked up.
Where is Mathieu? Mathieu? Mathieu?
Good grief. They really made a big mess, didn't they? It sure took him a while to find this place. Oh? You have arrived, son of Sparta.
You knew him?
Him? Oh, Sparta. Yes.
We are the guardians of this land, Vidumali. Our clan once fought against the demons with Sparta, son of Sparta. We must ask this favor of you. You see, there's a man who's transformed our land into a demon's paradise. His name
is
in
capitalism.
Arif. And although he is the president of an international public corporation,
oh, yeah,
he uses the demon power. Please deal with Arius and his master for us.
Looks like it's your lucky day.
Wonderful. I am very pleased.
It was that just him doing a bit, like he was gonna do it either way?
Successful?
Why is Trish on the coin?
A story about your father, son of Sparta.
Did his mom dual-wield guns naked? guess Trish didn't do that either, but she did it, like, just for the second to turn into a logo. Oh, okay. Now it worked. I'm not sure which would be weirder. It would be weirder in the sense that, like, how'd she get on a coin if it was Trish? But would also be, like, why does Dante carry that around if it was his mom? Like, I would understand wanting a memento of his mom, but that kind of thing seems a little weird. Exactly. Whoop. Wait, which one for progress? Oh, right here. I'm supposed to do something with his. Huh? Wait, did I? Oh, I really don't know what I was doing. Oh, was it for every one of those I broke, one lit up on the wall? Wait, did I just block off an optional thing? I have no, like, clue. I have, like, no concept of this area mapped out in my head. Please attack the big branched guys. Wait, you fuckers heal? Give me your penis reds. Kind of a boss fight, maybe? Stop that. Yeah. Well, that looked different than the last game. Is that what this is for? It fills your devil trigger? Hit bang, bang, bang. Fills your devil trigger. Whoops. That wasn't what I wanted. Of course they ripped off Spyro. Spyro's the best game I've ever made. Which way is progress? That looks like it might be progress. So I'm going back this way. Oh? Where? Do you respawn? I guess this is not progress. Where? Why bother? Isn't it better to do progress as quickly as possible? Can't get the timing right for when to go out of a combo. Little monkeys aren't so much a threat as extremely fucking annoying. Completely forgot about Devil Trigger. My TV keeps fucking up, but it's so infrequent that I forget to do anything about it. If you're not in the middle of anything, could you tell me how many missions are in DMC2? Thank you. Thank you. That's not bad at all. I guess the... payoff is the fact that there's the second campaign. between this stream and the previous one, I was told by a big Devil May Cry fan that I should have skipped all the first three and gone straight to four. Which doesn't really bode well. He also said, like, he could maybe play three for the novelty of it. So technically it's longer than the first game, but it's not really gonna feel like it, I don't think. As far as I'm aware, 3 is the only PlayStation 2 Devil May Cry that is like universally considered good. I've played some of it, and I remember liking it a lot more than I liked 1. Yeah, you get like dog nunchucks or something. I feel like it's kind of arbitrary what Dante can and can't jump over. Okay, so sometimes it works. That annoys the fuck out of me whenever it starts moving in the cutscene. So it feels like you actually have less time to do it. What the fuck am I supposed to do about that? Maybe I'm not supposed to do it yet. I wish I could figure out what the difference is between the thrust and the uppercut. Like input was. Because sometimes I want to do one and sometimes I want to do the other, but they kind of switch out. I don't think I can fly that fast because I can only remember going up. But I might be about to get a power up that makes me fly fast. Flying, maybe it'll just be going really fast. the Gorp. Google what? I didn't see your comment between gold orb and iGoogle. Yes, I believe I accidentally used one during that other fight, and instead of starting me before the fight, it started me right where I was. That snake got titties. Let me attack the fucking boss. Get what they were going for, but it was kinda easy. Oh! This is his baby. Wait, did he have a motorcycle in the last one? I don't think he did. I thought they were on Trish's motorcycle in the last one.
Mm-hmm.
You're not even fighting me, you're just fucking jumping around. Are you supposed to be doing this? Okay, cool. Skelebud. I wonder when they're gonna tell me what the plot is. Is that bird called? No, I thought it was called something else. That was called bad Mexican word. Or I guess they call it Spanish. Oh, yeah. Something about a rich guy. Them saying what the goals or ambitions of the rich guy were, though. Which, I mean, granted, there's not really much reasoning you need to beat up a rich guy. Gamma, do I have something to tell you about getting rich in general? You got a health bar on you, boy. Does Devil Trevor kill you again? Yes, it does. Oh, right, it also makes you run. forgot. Oh, is this not progress? Fuck. Was I almost at progress a second ago? Is that one of these doors that look like they were painted on? Yes. Oh, no, it's a secret. Go this way? No. Do I go back? Like, what the fuck do I do? No, I doubt that. I haven't gotten anything that would open a path. I don't remember a door thing shattering whenever I killed the Orangorilla. Are you fucking serious? The demons don't got the tanks. While to catch on. Probably don't have to kill these lines. Considering how long it takes just to kill one. Unless there's a weak point? What's happening? I was doing the eye. What's up? I guess since I'm here, I should go ahead and kill the other one. In case I have to. Maybe I should just go up here. Huh? What is all this? Oh yeah, it doesn't look like there's any... whatchamacallit. Fall damage. Now that should not hit me in that little corner. Use the fucking yellow on this. After fighting demon tanks, why would you stop and look at a helicopter with shit on it? Yeah, whatever. Designs a building like this? Huh? Oh, hi. It's just like sneaking around. I guess that's why I couldn't get any orbs out of killing it. Because it wasn't supposed to be dead, narratively speaking. I kind of got mixed signals there on if I should fight it or not. Okay. This isn't unbearable? Well, this kind of sucks. This whole segment.
Thank you.
Oh, hi. Didn't know you could fire missiles from, like, out of fucking nowhere. Oh, it regrows the missiles. Been doing decently well without having to do that. That also kind of explains why it was just shooting nowhere a lot of the time, because I was supposed to be up there. Oh, motherfucker! Really? Yeah, fucking might as well. Here. sounds more than a little stupid. See what attacks are coming. Does not help, but I can't hit it with my sword. Thank you. Well, that's poor shit. Really? Oh, okay. Okay. It is 1 a.m. here. And I actually kind of need to get up tomorrow, so I don't know why I went this long. But I will play more of it next time. Because honestly, it's not bad enough to be that bad yet. Good night, Gamma.